What is Google MCM? How can you gain access to the program? And why did it replace Google SPM in the first place? Google recently replaced SPM with MCM, and this has left many publishers without access to Google's premium advertising exchange, AdX. Let's see what Google MCM can do for your website. Hi, I'm Ira from Sneagle. Today, we will break down the differences between Google MCM and SPM and explain how you can gain access to the MCM program as well as Google AdX. Let's begin by defining what both of these platforms are. Google SPM is short for Scaled Partner Management. It was the platform that allowed publishers to access Google AdX through a third-party advertising technology company or channel partner. By accessing Google AdX, publishers can connect with a larger pool of advertisers. This increases competition for the publisher's ad inventory, which in turn increases the publisher's ad revenue. Since mid-2021, Google has been deprecating the platform and replacing it with Google MCM. Google MCM, or Multiple Customer Management, is the platform that replaced SPM and is now the only way for publishers to access AdX through a Google-authorized third-party partner. These third parties consult, represent, and manage networks or inventory on behalf of the publisher. MCM is only available to Google partners that fulfill very strict quality criteria. This includes the protection of represented inventory against ad fraud, like invalid traffic, click spam, and accidental enforced clicks, as well as a low number of account terminations. There were several issues with Google SPM. For one, SPM was developed when AdX and Ad Manager were different products. Google's ad management products have since evolved, and as a result, it became very difficult to maintain and update SPM with new features. MCM, on the other hand, provides improved transparency and functionality for both publishers and ad tech companies. In addition, it is native to Google Ad Manager, so users can access it with ease. There are two MCM delegation types or modes of use: Manage Account and Manage Inventory. Let's have a look at the differences between the two of them. The MCM Manage Account delegation type grants parent publishers added access to manage inventory directly in the child publisher account. The child publisher retains permissions and access to all settings. The MCM Manage Inventory delegation type grants publishers access to ad requests that the child publisher has sent to the parent account. This is a more limited level of access than the Manage Account delegation type. There are a few reasons why it makes sense to switch to Google MCM. The most beneficials are that you gain access to premium Google demand through Google AdX, you get demand from other premium exchanges via Google Open Bidding, you get third-party ad management and optimization, and lastly, more programmatic deals. MCM makes programmatic guaranteed and preferred deals easy to manage. These high CPM tools deliver additional revenue to publishers. If you have been monetizing your website through AdSense only up to now, you will see a strong increase in ad revenue when switching to MCM. You can find an estimate using our AdSense revenue calculator that is linked down below. As a Google MCM program partner, Sneagle can invite publishers to MCM. We'd be happy to answer your questions and tell you more about how MCM could work for your specific website. I've linked the contact information in the description box below, but you can also always leave a comment for us under the video and we'll make sure to get back to you. If you'd like to receive more tips and tricks on how to improve your ad revenue and ad setup in general, like and subscribe to our channel below. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon to ensure you don't miss out on the next video. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you next time. Bye.